Judging from last week, Sean's pretty handy with his fists, but what's he like when it comes to whining and dining the ladies? Only one way to find out. Brand new and with strong language, it's time for Stella.